I have come back to Newcastle University to do a PhD after a long career in commercial archaeology.
I was given the opportunity to do a PhD as part of the Rome Transformed project, which I was first involved with in 2021.
I was already working as a field archaeologist, and I think that doing a PhD would have been the best option for me to really like broaden my knowledge and get to do something different and learning new things. I want to be kept on my toes, honestly. And I thought it would really add to myself as a person.
Because my research is about Roman Britain, I thought Newcastle would be the best place to study that with its connections to Hadrian's Wall.
You've got a really good archaeology community at Newcastle. There is a really strong interest, not just at the university, but also in the city in general. I've noticed a really big interest in archaeology.
You can't get a better environment, really, with the Hadrian's Wall and all the forts along the frontier, and all the different units are up here. So it was a good centre to choose.
Well, the benefits of studying at Newcastle are, I would say, countless. I think it's great that there is an international community, very nice people everywhere. The city itself is also, I would say, good-sized city. There's a lot of stuff going on campus and off campus.
My supervisors are brilliant. I'm very lucky to have some very supportive supervisors who give me excellent advice. They provide support, excellent feedback on the work that I've done, and they're great to work with.
So I have two supervisors. My first supervisor at Newcastle is Professor Ian Haynes, and my second one is Professor Lisa Marie Shillito. One is a Roman archaeologist and the other is a geoarchaeologist, so I have expertise on both sides.
My best advice for any PhD student would be that it's a marathon, not a sprint, and you have to prepare for it.
You should really take the time to think about what you want to get out of it, because there are so many amazing opportunities around.
Be prepared for lots of work. It's a great challenge, and choose something you're passionate about.
Get to know your department that you would like to study at. Get to know your prospective supervisors and build a good relationship with them, and make sure that you absolutely love your research.